The Javan rhinoceros is one of the rarest large mammals in the world. They are also known as the Sunda rhinoceros and are native to the dense rainforests and swamps of Java and Vietnam. They are herbivores and feed on a variety of plants including leaves, twigs, and fruits. They are solitary animals and are known to be very shy and elusive. The Javan rhinoceros is critically endangered, with only around 72 individuals remaining in the wild.